Hey, it was kind of wonderful. I just walked past Lee's place, and there's always this every time I walk past it. And then you sent me this, and thanks, and a lot of energy back to you. I hope you're well. Speak soon. I like these voice note things. So send me a voice note whenever you can. I'd like to hear you. All right. Enjoy your day. Ciao, Mark.
Yo, you see, the first thing I thought when I saw you, I probably wouldn't stand a chance in hell, cause you're royal. I'd always sneak a glance at your face for my toils. Sometimes I really hate who you are because you're spoiled, and I'm embroiled in this vicious romance fitted with slow dance. Your dad is wealthy, we built furniture with both hands, so think hard. While you in college reading Descartes, I'm on scholarship attending college at the arts at the KCA. Hair untidy like Macy Gray. The money we spent on rent you probably do ballet with. How could I lay with these thoughts of you being the girl I lay with? I once carried your books to class, the things we get away with. I can't compete with these guys and their rich parents. I heard the dude on the rugby team just bought a McLaren. They sent me swearing like fuck the cool kids and whatever they wearing. I ain't bought new clothes since I lost both of my parents. But it's crazy though, how it's a thing that you never know, that you're my queen but you'll always be their favorite hoe. So when he dumps you, all I ask is that you let me comfort you, snuggle close like kids in little blankets do. I've always wanted you since store sold Mountain Dew. But when I ask you on a date, what amount is due? Cause it seems you only care about material things, and it seems I only care about the Lord of the Rings.
Told me once before, my homie Mark, she done left me scorned. I tried to warn, dude, had to learn from lessons torn. This honey ain't out here for thinking she is yours. Later on, got a call saying come outside. That look up in his eyes and his heart can't be denied. I feel sorry for the man, but they say that love is blind. She the type to get her kicks just from fucking with his mind. Lead him on, string along like the chords up in the song. Read his poem, tell his future with that girl under his arm. It is bleak, dog. We know she ain't the one. Can tell you make him weak with the words you say to him. Or him brings more to the table than you think. A good dude, cause he respect you like you a queen. He's not a king, infatuated by the bling. Popularity means more to her, it is everything. Woke up from that dream, realized he was me. Damn, realized that he was me. Fuck. If you want to be regarded as the son of a dearly departed old woman, fuck with me, cause I got tux with me. Tell him see it, be it, leave it, or let it be. That's what the little girl in the corner just said to me as I walked past the sold ass building in the city center. Shots from a black center, response for the text I sent her. Her boyfriend wasn't impressed with my Shakespearean. Fuck him, but thank you for the near death experience. Cause now I could call my dude Skudufa from the Tura, and he would cut his head off like Juanita Mabula. It's crime shit like Fresno Chupanga, L.A. Noir. People live their whole lives and not know who they are. But me, baby, I know you and everything you're close to. You glamorous on the surface, but inside you're antisocial like me. What would it take to convince you to leave? We could go somewhere pretty like Japan or Maldives. But I lie, I have to ensure my sister survives. And I don't know when the next check in the mail will arrive. But I strive to live a better life in the future. One day I fly you away on a jet like the Guptas. But for now,
I guess we all lose something in this war. We all have to settle to score, or scores to settle, like a blacksmith pounding metal to make the sword for a king. These are forces and things that you don't understand, but neither do I. White lies become butterflies as my devil dances with your inner demon, played softly and strummed to a five-string guitar. Godlike planets we are, you, me, Venus and Mars, remembering a time not too long ago when our beauty was that of a four-year-old. But all I want you to do is hate me. Feed me lies like TV lines, interlacing to form pictures of lost past and dangerous dark futures. We scramble for pockets of warm feeling in trousers too tight to love ourselves in, with flesh and feeling tucked away as if life packed away. Then you passed me the bane to which all sane men lose their minds to. Too used to loving you like a John Legend's happily ever after, until you became their life's greatest disaster, and they cursed the day they met you. But how could I, when our lives intertwine like two venomous snakes, all benevolent sentiments breaks, as I conclude by asking, would it be rude to ask you to give this beautiful melancholia a chance?